Mahathir.
Thailand's crown prince, Maha Wachirulungkorn, will succeed his father, King Bhumibol Adulyadej, who died at age 88. King Bhumibol was the world's longest-serving monarch and was regarded as a father to the nation. Thailand's monarchs don't have any formal political power, but over the course of his reign, King Bhumibol acquired immense moral influence. Prince Wachirulungkorn will face a turbulent time in Thailand's history. After his father's health deteriorated, the 64-year-old prince took on more of the royal duties performed by the Thai monarch. Previously, he served in the Thai Army, Navy, and Air Force, and as a qualified pilot. He went to boarding school in England and graduated from Australia's Royal Military College. Prince Wachirulungkorn has 7 children from his 3 marriages. His mother once described him to reporters as a little bit of a Don Juan. He had 5 children with the woman who would become his second wife, before he was divorced from his first wife. His most recent marriage ended in 2014, after some of his third wife's relatives were convicted for using the prince's name to run an extortion racket. The Thai government declared a 1-year mourning period for the king, the length of which might help prepare the way for Prince Wachirulungkorn to take over.